Jeez, what?
Central.
Finally, an end to Janus. Death feels like an easy way out for a man like him. Still, we are close now, 47.
Nolan Cassidy taken care of. Both targets are confirmed killed.
Thank you.
Command, I got a possible dead body here. Maybe unconscious, though. Get medical on standby. I'm moving in to investigate.
Janus is apparently engaged in a civil lawsuit with another resident of Whittleton Creek. James Batty, the plaintiff, wants Janus to stop his annual landing of a helicopter near the local creek. The lawsuit also mentions Nolan Cassidy and his unlawful surveillance around town. So Janus takes a helicopter trip once per year. I think we're onto something here, 47. A cigar box with a few cigars and a note inside. Well, this is very interesting. The note indicates that the box was given to Janus by the Constant, as per tradition, he writes. 47, this could mean the Constant and Janus meet up on a regular basis. Excellent find.
Say, wouldn't you like to come out to the...
Stay. Oh God.
Hey, you drunk?
What was that?
What? Command, we've got a casualty. Proceeding with caution.
Huh? Shit! Calling in! Calling in! Got one. For my sake.
Give the bastard a closed casket funeral.
We need a medic. We got a man down.
Lost visual. Anyone got eyes on Tango? They're taking steps. Suspect not here.
Command, please acknowledge. Come in, command. All right. There's a hard-ass criminal. We need to apprehend him.
Janus's many diaries. He's apparently been the chairman of the Ark Society for years. He stepped down very recently, but is still attached to the society. Well, 47, this is valuable information.